here's what was the biggest lesson that I learned. And that is that I had to be out doing the thing so that that person could tell me I was right.
Right.
I would never get the gut check or the confirmation at home trying to, ooh, should I stay or should I go? Right. Mm-hmm. Doing the hokey pokey, one foot in, one foot out. I always was, all right, let me just try it. What's the worst thing that can happen?